Welcome to the Garagistic YouTube channel, your premier BMW performance online store for E30s, E36s, E46, and other classic BMW. Today we're talking about rear trailing arm bushings, specifically for your E30, your Z3, your 2002, your M Coupe. They all take the same rear trailing arm bushing, which would be similar to this one. It basically replaces the OEM part number 333-290-61945. And basically what we got here is the flavors that we usually do all of our poly bushings pushing kit in. So you got your 80, you got your 95, and you got your Delrin. Delrin being your all-out race application, 95 being a little bit of dual purpose, you know, a little bit more emphasizing more performance than comfort. Then you got your 80, which is basically your autocross comfort. It's a great street application. You know, often at these age, these bushings are incredibly worn out. And it's time to replace them. And even when they're brand new, you know, they don't inherently have this lip on there. So they tend to kind of have a little bit of play anyway, just because they're actually meant to move a little bit to give you a little bit more comfort in your BMW. But for track enthusiasts, that tends to be not what their main priority is. You know, it's basically, you know, the best handling possible. So, you know, these definitely give that edge. You know, it's great for track, autocross, drift. You know, even your street cars, though, they can definitely benefit from the rear trailing arm bushings. Now, this, you know, also fit various other BMWs, like, you know, the 1602, 2002, E21, E12s, E30s, you know, the 318 Ti, the Z3, you know, otherwise known as, you know, the angry shoe. You know, it can benefit from having these kind of rear trailing arm bushings on there.